Hopkins. Stood a log cabin made of earth and wood. Stood a country boy named Johnny B. Goode, who never really learned to read or write too well, but he could play the guitar just like a ring in the bell. Go, 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 go.